Humanity has transcended its terrestrial bounds, embracing a future where technology and biology have merged in unexpected ways. Artificial intelligence has become an integral part of our daily lives, with humanoid robots working alongside humans and AI-powered virtual assistants guiding us through immersive digital realms. On Mars, self-replicating robots build vast colonies, while bioengineered microbes terraform the planet, creating breathable air. Floating arcologies on Earth's seas act as self-sustaining ecosystems, powered by fusion reactors and are home to diverse marine life research. Humanity has become a multiplanetary species, with space habitats orbiting Jupiter's moons and asteroid mining operations providing abundant resources. Nanotechnology creates materials stronger than steel but lighter than air, revolutionizing construction and transportation. Interspecies communication devices allow humans to interact with animals, fostering a deeper understanding of our biosphere. What will happen next? Will the achievement of technological singularity mark the beginning of a new era of intergalactic cooperation, or will it lead to a catastrophic conflict for resources and dominance? Will humanity lose its sense of purpose, or will our identity evolve? Let's take a journey and see what future technology will look like. In order for us to have a future that's exciting and inspiring, it has to be one where we're a space-bearing civilization. Elon Musk. 2045. SpaceX's Mars Ecosystem Initiative is terraforming the Red Planet, creating a self-sustaining ecosystem that supports human life and biodiversity. The initiative combines advanced biotechnology, nanotechnology, and artificial intelligence to create a Martian atmosphere, oceans, and landscapes that mimic those of Earth. The Mars Ecosystem Initiative involves three phases: atmosphere generation, terraforming, and ecosystem establishment. Atmosphere generation involves releasing greenhouse gases to trap heat and create a breathable atmosphere. Terraforming involves creating oceans, lakes, and rivers, and shaping the Martian terrain to create habitable zones. Ecosystem establishment involves introducing microorganisms, plants, and animals to create a thriving ecosystem. The Mars Ecosystem Initiative is powered by a network of autonomous robots, drones, and satellites that monitor and control the terraforming process. Advanced sensors and monitoring systems ensure the ecosystem remains stable and self-sustaining. In the year 2065, the Eco-Pulse Uprising marked a global shift towards a sustainable, eco-friendly future. The world has transitioned to a renewable energy grid, powered by orbiting solar panels and advanced nanotech-based energy harvesting systems. Pollution has become a distant memory, as cities have transformed into self-sustaining ecosystems, where waste is converted into energy and resources are harvested from the atmosphere. The Eco-Pulse Uprising has also led to the emergence of a new class of eco-warriors, who have dedicated their lives to preserving the planet. These eco-warriors, armed with advanced biotechnology and AI-powered monitoring systems, have created a global network of interconnected ecosystems, where natural habitats are preserved and restored. The air is clean, the oceans are pristine, and the forests are thriving. As humanity has learned to live in harmony with nature, the boundaries between the natural and artificial worlds have blurred. Bioluminescent cities have emerged, where buildings and streets are infused with microorganisms that emit a soft, ethereal glow. The world has entered a new era of symbiosis, where humans, machines, and nature coexist in perfect harmony. 2075. China's Neurosphere Initiative is revolutionizing human cognition, connecting 1.4 billion brains to a neural network that amplifies intelligence, creativity, and emotional intelligence. Neurosphere's AI-powered brain-computer interfaces, developed in partnership with SpaceX, enable humans to share knowledge, skills, and experiences in real time, creating a global collective consciousness. The Neurosphere network is powered by a decentralized blockchain-based platform that ensures secure, private, and transparent data exchange. Advanced algorithms and machine learning models analyze brain activity, identifying patterns and correlations that optimize human performance and well-being. 2088. The world has transformed into a labyrinth of interconnected metropolises, where technology has become the lifeblood of urban living. Cities have evolved into sentient, self-sustaining entities, where AI-powered infrastructure adapts to the needs of citizens in real time. The CyberNexus Metropolis is a realm where data flows like a lifeblood, pulsating through the veins of the city, as sensors, drones, and robots work in harmony to optimize resource allocation, traffic flow, and public services. The city's neural network, known as the Nexus, has developed a sense of humor and has started to create absurd, surreal scenarios to entertain its citizens. Buildings shapeshift into giant musical instruments, playing an eternal symphony of electronic beats. Streets are paved with a substance called glupernicus, which can change color and texture, and even emit a fragrance of freshly baked croissants. Citizens of the CyberNexus Metropolis live in a world of whimsical wonder, where gravity is optional and people can walk on ceilings or float through the air like feathers. Robots have evolved into shape-shifting, disco-dancing companions, and virtual reality has become indistinguishable from reality itself. Hey guys, just a moment before we continue. Be sure to join the Insane Curiosity channel. Click on the bell, you'll help us to make products of even higher quality. Now, let's jump into another fascinating era. 2100. The United States and Russia have formed an unlikely alliance to protect the galaxy from intergalactic threats. The Stellar Sentinels, an elite interstellar military force, patrol the cosmos in spacecraft shaped like giant space whales, equipped with AI-powered laser cannons that shoot espresso beans instead of projectiles. Their mission? To defend human colonies from rogue asteroids, hostile aliens, and space pirates. As they soar through the galaxy, the Sentinels encounter strange celestial bodies like the G-Nightshade Nebula, a dark cloud of gas and dust that plays eerie melodies on an eternal loop. They also discover ancient alien artifacts like the Quantum Quilt, a tapestry woven from the fabric of space-time itself, which grants the wielder the power to manipulate gravity. Their headquarters, Sentinel Station, is a massive space station shaped like a giant disco ball orbiting the Earth. The station is equipped with a gravity gym where Sentinels can train in zero-gravity environments, and a coffee cafe where they can brew the perfect cup of coffee in zero gravity. 2120. The HoloLearn System transforms education with immersive, holographic classrooms. Students interact with 3D holograms of historical figures, explore virtual replicas of ancient civilizations, and conduct experiments in simulated environments. This experimental learning approach enhances understanding and retention of complex concepts. Each student is paired with an AI tutor, MentorBot, which tailors the curriculum to their individual learning style and pace. MentorBot tracks progress, provides personalized feedback, and adapts lessons to keep students engaged and challenged. The AI also identifies areas where students struggle and offers additional resources and support. Collaborative projects take place in virtual reality, where students from around the world can work together in real time. Language barriers are eliminated with instant translation, fostering global cooperation and cultural exchange. Advanced simulations allow students to practice skills in realistic scenarios, from performing surgery to managing a business. Assessments are continuous and adaptive, focusing on mastery rather than rote memorization. HoloLearn's data analytics provide educators with insights into student performance and areas for improvement, enabling a more effective and responsive education system. This technology ensures that education is accessible, personalized, and engaging for all students. 2135. The first lunar hoverbike is created and is revolutionizing transportation on the moon. Taking advantage of the moon's gravity, which is just 1/6 of Earth's, the hoverbike uses an anti-gravity quantum propulsion engine to effortlessly float above the lunar surface. Meanwhile, the Float Lunar Railroad has come online, featuring magnetic cargo transporters that levitate over a flexible, superconducting track. This innovative transport system enables rapid movement of goods across the Moon's rugged terrain. In a groundbreaking leap for stealth technology, companies have begun selling invisibility cloaks. These cloaks are crafted from metamaterials that can bend light waves around objects, rendering them invisible. The cloaks are constructed by nanobots, which meticulously assemble these complex structures atom by atom. This cloaking technology is not just limited to personal use, but is being applied to aircraft, ships, vehicles, and even buildings. Metamaterials are also being used to design structures capable of redirecting seismic waves, offering protection from earthquakes. This innovation is poised to safeguard not just buildings, but entire cities from seismic activity. In a dramatic effort to defend Earth from potential space hazards, the first live asteroid deflection mission has been launched. Five small autonomous spacecraft equipped with advanced AI and kinetic impactor technology have been sent to intercept and crash into a medium-sized asteroid on a collision course with Earth. This mission marks a significant milestone in planetary defense, showcasing humanity's growing capability to protect itself from cosmic threats. If you wish to make an apple pie from scratch, you must first invent the universe. Carl Sagan. 2155. Now, the StarForge initiative is in full swing. This initiative is a monumental endeavor to re-engineer the fabric of space-time itself. Scientists and engineers are working together to develop a network of artificial stars, capable of sustaining life and energizing entire planetary systems. The first prototype, dubbed Solera, has been developed in the vicinity of Proxima Centauri, illuminating the surrounding planets with a warm, golden glow. As Solera shines bright, it awakens ancient alien civilizations, like the Entari, who have been dormant for millennia. The Entari possess technology that can manipulate the fabric of reality, and they offer to share their secrets with humanity. The catch? They demand an endless supply of cat videos in exchange, which they use to power their reality-bending machines. 2175. Genetic engineering has reached an unprecedented level, enabling humans to upgrade their biology at will. The BioForge Revolution has granted humans the ability to modify their physical and cognitive abilities, blurring the lines between man and machine. Humans can now upgrade their bodies to include built-in espresso machines, capable of producing the perfect cappuccino at a moment's notice. Bioluminescent tattoos have become a fashion trend, as people can customize their skin to display personalized light shows. Humans can even upgrade their senses to include the ability to smell in 4K resolution, with aromas so vivid they'll make your head spin. The BioForge evolution has also led to the emergence of a new human subspecies, the chroma humans, who can change their skin color to match any shade of the visible spectrum. They can even communicate through a language of iridescent patterns and shimmering hues. The boundaries between humans, animals, and machines are dissolving, as humans are merging with technology to create a new generation of transhuman entities. 2200. A futuristic nation launches the Quantum Stealth Exoskeleton, which redefines modern warfare. Utilizing nanotechnology, the suit adapts to the wearer's movements, providing enhanced strength and agility. Equipped with an adaptive camouflage system, the exoskeleton bends light and sound waves, rendering soldiers virtually invisible on the battlefield. Its neural interface connects directly to the soldier's brain, allowing for instantaneous command and control. The suit's onboard AI assists with threat analysis, targeting, and strategy formulation, ensuring soldiers operate with unparalleled efficiency. The exoskeleton's built-in energy shield deflects projectiles and energy blasts, offering superior protection. Advanced power cells harness ambient energy, ensuring the suit remains operational indefinitely without the need for recharging. Communication is seamless, with quantum entanglement-based systems enabling real-time, unhackable links between soldiers and command centers, regardless of distance. In addition, the exoskeleton is equipped with micro-drones for reconnaissance and support. These drones provide real-time data, create holographic decoys, and can even deliver pinpoint strikes on enemy positions. The integration of these technologies creates a battlefield presence that is nearly invincible, making traditional warfare tactics obsolete. All civilizations become either spacefaring or extinct. Carl Sagan. 2300. 100 autonomous artificial intelligence-powered starships have been launched into space. 10 of these ships will remain within our solar system, continuing to study and explore the planets, moons, and other celestial bodies here. The remaining 90 starships have been sent beyond our solar system, venturing out into the vast expanse of interstellar space. These AI-driven vessels are in constant communication with one another, sharing data and insights as they travel. Their collective mission is to unravel the mysteries of the universe, seeking to answer fundamental questions about the origins, nature, and future of the cosmos. Together, the starships are weaving a neural network, a cosmic internet, if you will, that is rapidly expanding our understanding of the galaxy. This distributed network is amassing an unprecedented encyclopedia of galactic knowledge, a treasure trove of information that humanity's own artificial intelligence has now brought to the interstellar stage. 2388. The TerraFarm revolutionizes agriculture with vertical farming towers that reach into the sky. Utilizing aeroponics, plants grow suspended in air, their roots misted with nutrient-rich solutions. This method uses 95% less water than traditional farming and eliminates the need for pesticides and herbicides, resulting in pure organic produce. Each tower is managed by an AI overseer, Agribot, which monitors plant health, optimizes nutrient delivery, and adjusts environmental conditions in real time. Solar panels and wind turbines integrated into the tower structure provide renewable energy, making the farms self-sufficient and sustainable. Genetic engineering enhances crop yields and nutritional content. Plants are engineered to be disease-resistant and to thrive in a variety of climates, ensuring a stable food supply regardless of external conditions. The towers also house fish in aquaponic systems, creating a balanced ecosystem where plant and animal waste is recycled and reused. Produce from TerraFarms is harvested by robotic systems and transported via drone fleets to urban centers, ensuring fresh food reaches consumers quickly. This technology addresses global food security and reduces the environmental impact of traditional agriculture. Hey guys, before we continue on this captivating journey, we did a video on the 10 stages of AI, from today to godlike. Be sure to check it out. 2400. Brain-computer interfaces, BCIs, have become an integral part of daily life, allowing humans to upgrade their cognitive abilities, communicate telepathically, and even upload their consciousness into a virtual afterlife. Neurosync implants developed by tech giants have enabled people to enhance their memory, focus, and creativity. The neural network has become an extension of the human brain, making it possible to learn at an exponential rate, process vast amounts of data, and even tap into the collective knowledge of humanity. Virtual reality has become indistinguishable from reality as people can upload their consciousness into a virtual realm, free from the constraints of the physical world. Digital avatars created from an individual's consciousness can interact, socialize, and even fall in love. The concept of death has taken on a new meaning, as people can choose to upload their consciousness into a virtual afterlife, freeing them from the shackles of mortality. As the boundaries between humans and machines continue to blur, the world is on the cusp of a new era of coevolution where humans and AI will forge a new path forward. What new technologies would you wish to experience? What are your top three futuristic technologies that are most likely to be developed in the next 30 years? We look forward to hearing your thoughts and ideas in the comments below. If you liked the video, then you should check out the one on your screen. This time lapse from now to the year 3000 will blow your mind. Thanks for watching.